For our V-rope half kneeling lift, you're gonna go into a 90-90 half kneeling stance, getting in that nice squared up position. And then what we want you to do with your rope is make sure it's making the V. So you have two handles to grab a hold rather than like the long handle. So you're gonna go here, and then you're gonna complete the lift by pulling the ropes to your chest and then kind of pulling and pressing them away while having your upper body do the movement without leaning away. So it's not about the weight. And then having your lower body stay nice and stable. You'll complete your reps on this side. I'll turn around, change knees, change positions, and do my reps prescribed on the other side. That's a V-rope half kneeling lift.